It is the 9th of August. The scenario prompts for today are the future of IP. In a world of exponential technology, is IP protection still a valid strategy? Fintech and fintech startups, tone of voice, enhanced organoids, LoRA, which is a simplified language model, nanoscale tattoos, building a city on the moon, curing blindness, quantum superchemistry, and fusion. So the question to ponder is, what is your IP strategy? Have a super duper day.